Hey guys, Shadow here, and today we are building this giant monstrosity. It is the train set of Lego. It is the cargo one, and yeah, I decided this weekend that I'm going to get the train set. So, it is remote control, which is awesome. I can't wait to try it out. Last night I got a little anxious and I started building. This is the delivery truck that you see right over here. I just kind of put things here so that I wouldn't lose them, but yeah, so that's the first thing that we built, or that I built, and we have lots more to do. I think our next thing is actually the train. So what I'm going to do this time is I am going to do a time lapse of building everything, and then I will come back at the end to show them off and talk about it. Alright guys, so let the time lapse begin.
Satisfied, it was always you. from a dream with a different kind of feeling. It was always
alright guys, so we are back. I know I said after I would finish it all. Oops, I hit the camera again. Sorry I did that a couple times, so hopefully everything is still good with spacing and all that. I forgot to put my little engineer in. I'll do that while I talk to you guys. So unfortunately, I gotta go. I'm going to a model train show actually today. And it came that time. I didn't expect this to take so long. Just for reference, I'm trying to say, this took me an hour to build. So because I'm doing time lapse, it will be shorter, but I like how that clips. I didn't have the batteries either, so I'll be doing the batteries later once everything's kind of finished. I gotta go pick up batteries in the first place anyways, so that's that. Kind of cool with the cords, and then there's the bottom. I like these. Like, that's so cool. And then the clear stickers, the back of it, it's so cool. And these are magnets, actually. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. The magnets, how they stick together. You can stick it to the front, to the back. Yeah, anyways, there's the train engine, our engineer standing in the front with the working doors. That's pretty sweet. So, I'll have to pull this off and do the batteries once I get the batteries. The controller. Oh, that's for direction, so that goes forward, backwards. It's a 7-speed train. So that's pretty sweet. We'll have to see what this does. See about the red and the blue. See if I can put another train. Betcha the... Well, I don't know. Just kind of looking. Who knows what it's going to do. So, but anyways, guys, I got to go. So hope you guys enjoyed it. This will be just the engine building. Next, I'll do probably the cargo trains, I do believe. Actually, I'll check. Yeah, the next one's the cargo trains, so we'll be doing the cargo trains right away. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. I am going to be building a Patreon for this kind of stuff, because I have big ideas of building things. Sorry, my voice is going. And yeah, I kind of need some help, because Lego's expensive. And if you guys love seeing this, I would love to hear you guys' feedback on what I'm doing. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be the cargo trailers for the train. So, I will see you guys later.